Touch pass over to Joe Vitale, who dumps it into the corner. Vitale's in after it. Trying to backhand it to the net. It goes behind the goal. Craig Adams is there. He was rocked into the corner board. And down to the ice goes Brett Sutter. And a quick shot. Letang let it go. And Peter stands up to make the save. We got a fight. Brett Sutter and Joe Vitale.
Vitale just feeding Sutter with some rights. Now receiving some himself. After the bad hit, as Adams got launched into the wall, missed a scrappy battle. Oh. Sutter, the older cousin of Brandon Sutter. And Brandon tapping the board for Joe Vitale, who jumped in there. And Adams tapping Vitale as Vitale goes to the penalty box. That was a spirited scrap right there to get things going. Looks like Adams is okay as he's hit right in the numbers. Luckily, he was able to get up. And Sutter went down on the ice as if to say, I don't know, like, you're not going to touch me. Well, yeah, the Penguins are going to, because that was a cheap hit. The guy's 3 feet from the boards with his numbers looking at you. I mean, you have to put the big stop sign and somebody's back. It was a good scrap to follow, wasn't it?
That's one of those spontaneous fights, Bob. We saw another one the other night when Rob Scuderi was hit by David Clarkson.